It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open, and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues. In other news, alien sightings have been...
Yeah. No one will help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one can ever find it. My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help. My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help. Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked our old house, but we had to move. I guess it really stressed her out. I don't know.
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. In other news, time travel is finally. Thank you.
Thank you.